Shesterkin comes out and casually makes a save.
Siegenthaler scores! Shesterkin didn't see it. I don't know if it was screened. He never picked it up.
Deflected as well, Sam.
Okay.
I think it was both. I think it was both the screen.
It's a good play by Robertson defensively.
Here's Pavelski, backhand across. Robertson in, and Schmid makes an enormous glove save on the league's number two scorer.
For the Devils. Time now for our $1 million replay brought to you by the New Jersey Lottery. Remember, anything can happen in Jersey. Look at that glove save.
You see the little jump. They're getting on top of LA Kings here, down low. That's where Donnie Granato wanted to be all game long. They weren't able to get there, but they're getting there now.
Here they come again. Quinn's going to the net. Paterka for Quinn. Back to Paterka. Scores!
Because they're coming out skating in the third, and this is what you want to see. Look at this pass. Give and go with Quinn.
He gives a shove to Gustav Olofsson. Comes back to Perbix. Perbix to Hedman. Hedman with a shot right on Grubauer. The save, rebound. Perbix shoots, save, rebound. And Grubauer's got that too.
We'll see about tonight against the Oilers. An explosive offensive team. They average 3.6 goals per game. Here's Cody Glass. He fires it to the net. Score! It gets through Campbell. McDavid. Pass to the interior, deflected by the gold jerseys. Gravel is down there with Jankowski. 8 seconds to go. Nugent Hopkins approaches. Cross ice! Score! Dreisaitl again. His ninth power play goal against the Predators in the last 8 games. It's 3-1 Edmonton.
It's going to bury that every time we've seen it. A beautiful pass from Nugent Hopkins.
Couture will drive it behind the net. Bonino after it there. Moser on it first. Then it's mishandled by Arizona. Nico Sturm will get a second chance. Here's Harrington. And Vemelka push hard across. Rebound, score. Nico Sturm right on cue. Sharks make it 3-1. Boldy with it. Zuccarello, a long shot tipped out front. Saved by Helberg. Kaprizov around behind to Boldy.
Doughty to Fiala, a score by Kempe. .50 seconds left on Carlo's penalty.
Blues back off. Anderson to his partner Hannifin. That pass tipped, but poked over by Lindholm. Dubé with a step. Cuts in deep on the backhand. Try to tuck it in. Grice able to make the save and hang on for a whistle.
Have a great eight, Kenny.
There's just synergy there, John. We're hoping for Monday. If it's going to happen, it'll be Monday with Detroit involved. Comes back here for Wallman. Oh. Scores!
Tipped in front of the goal. Off a deflection in front. Bodies to the net. And it's 2-1. Who did it hit last?
I think it was Adam Ernie on the side of the left of the goaltender.
Looking in is Duchesne on Tate, trying to free himself up. The Avs bash it far side. Off the bench is Glass. Here is Nino Niederreiter now. And it poke, wrap around, try, save, rebound shot, score! Matt Duchesne got his own rebound after the wraparound try, and then rips it top shelf to make it a 2-1 game.
From Thursday in Boston, that'll be a huge lift. 28th out of 32 in the NHL this season on the penalty kill. 5-for-6 Thursday. Couture to Carlson. Carlson backpedals. Hurdle now to Carlson, a one-timer off of Copley. They score. Copley got to the initial shots, but it squibbed away and allowed a tap-in goal for Timo Meier.
Radish with some pressure on Trouba. Miller circles it back to Trouba. Goes off the stick there of the Rangers. Carried back in by Kurashev on the backhand. Taves on the doorstep, and the Blackhawks are on the board early in the second here at home. Adam Ruzicka sits for tripping at 11:06 right off the bat. Carlson, they score! Timo Meier with the goal, and Erik Karlsson